27th October 2019, Sunday. It's 5 past 1 p.m. I'm at the Church of the Holy Sepulchre in Jerusalem, Israel. This is a small freestanding structure of four slim, elegant pillars supporting a circular marble canopy. This area is known as the place of mourning, from which many women were there watching from a distance and looking on in sorrow. This area is owned by the Armenians, and this is their sacristy and a small shop.
Sepulchre.